Hey everyone, I want to invite you to join us for the next 21 days starting tomorrow to set our hearts to prayer and fasting. Here's the theme that I'm feeling on my heart for this month of prayer and fasting as well as this year ahead. And this is what it is. Seek first the kingdom of God. If there's anything that this past year has reminded us of, it is that the kingdoms of this world shake and quake. The writer of Hebrews tells us that the earth will shake and quake, and that everything that can be shaken will be shaken. And I think that's really what has been happening. We've seen it firsthand. The economy, we've seen the healthcare system, we've seen all kinds of uncertainty, the political arena, everything is on shaky ground. But we're also reminded in the scripture that we are inheriting a kingdom that cannot be shaken. You know, the kingdom of God was the central message of Jesus, and he calls his disciples to seek first the kingdom. And so we're going to be looking at what does it mean for us as followers of Jesus this coming year to set our hearts to seek first the kingdom in every area of our lives, in our relationships, in our finances, in every area that touches our lives, our work, our coming, our going, our families, whatever it is that God has called us to. We want to be people that seek first the kingdom in every area. So we're going to set our hearts for the next 21 days to a season of fasting and praying together, being in the Word together every day, being in prayer together every day. The staff will be following up with this video, and you'll be hearing from them each day, a quick devotional to keep us all focused together, keeping our hearts connected together as a church community. So I'd invite you to get your Bible, get a notepad, just find a time where you can join us together in devotion each day, so that as we set our hearts together, we will seek first the kingdom of God together as a church. I believe God has some great things ahead. He's exciting things ahead for us this year, for your family, for my family, for our church, for our city, and for our nation. And so why don't you join us for these next 21 days? At the end of the month, we're going to gather together and we're going to break the fast together in gathering for our monthly worship and prayer in Power Night. And so let's set our hearts to seek God together. God bless you.